some folks who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. But sure, a body's bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away, and precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him o'er the land, across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely Isle of Inishree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, the folks I love.